Rovers 1, Liverpool 0, Burnley 4, Nottingham Forest 0, Chelsea 1, Wolverhampton Wanderers 1, Crystal Palace 2, Arsenal 1, Fulham 2, Aston Villa 0, Manchester City 2, Newcastle United 0, Manchester United 5, Brighton & Albion 0. That's all about those results. Tonight's results. At the top of the table remain Manchester City with 16 points. In second, Liverpool with 13 points. In third, Wolverhampton Wanderers with 12 points. In fourth, Leicester City with 11 points.
In fifth, West Ham United with 10 points. In sixth, Newcastle United with 10 points. In seventh, Tottenham Hotspur with 9 points. In eighth, Chelsea with 9 points. Bottom of the table, Everton with 2 points. And then reading up the table, second bottom, Southampton with 3 points. Third bottom, Aston Villa with 3 points. Fourth bottom, Blackburn Rovers with 4 points. Fifth bottom, Norwich City with 5 points.
Welcome to EA Sports live coverage of the Champions Cup. The floodlights beaming down from the night sky. So let's go straight to the ground. Your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Well, these two teams have already played, of course, on match day one. Now they are involved in this fixture in the Champions Cup, match day two.
Yeah, it's going to be an interesting one. I think there's improvements to be made from both sides from match day one. So let's see if they can achieve that.
Enjoyed match day one and the action there, Alan, that we were privileged to see. And here we go in the Champions Cup, match day two, this game's underway.
Yeah, we saw some teams that didn't do themselves justice, but these two sides, with the experience, I think they should be able to do that here.
Surely he's going to score here.
He's being challenged now. Fernandes. Never say never in football, but you would really expect Chelsea to win here. And the cross comes in now. He's found his teammate, hit the post, and the shot's off. And that's a fantastic goal. Well, that is delightfully taken.
Well, the defenders just stood rooted to the spot on the edge of the box, and what a poor one to concede.
Well, they want to see this again, this team, this goal. So after the goal, we've opened the scoring here, 1-0. Fernandes. The interceptor has got the ball here. Midfield, they've got it back via an interception. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Pass back, that's lovely. It's looking good, this move. Oh, a volley! It's a good strike, and it's matched by the save. up in the middle. Oh, that's a cruel deflection off the defender. And he's put away his second, he's doubled up, and it's a delightful double too.
But the keeper's got no chance, he's only a few yards out, but it's just that instinct to be in the right place, Martin, that does it for him.
And it's 2-0 here. Fernandez. Well, he tried to find his man, but he's only put the ball into touch. Fairly and won the ball cleanly. He's cleaned up here, hasn't he, with that clearance. Excellent positioning, and the interception is made. It's a good position, it's a chance. That's one of the easiest handball decisions he'll get in this game.
Yeah, I think so, and even the player accepts it.
Wonder what the planning is. Fernandez, a back heel that's caught the opposition out. And the defender has done very well here, got his foot in. Has indicated only one added minute. In a goal! They've linked up well. And he shoots! Really well hit. And the keeper did well to get down to it. And the referee is blown for half time. It's 2-0 here. Well, the underdog has done half of the job, I suppose. But there'll be a tough second half to come. But they lead at the. And the kickoff for the second half of their second game in the Champions Cup group stage.
Well, enjoyed the first half, and I don't think it'll be too much different in the second.
Straightforward save for the goalkeeper. Dealt with it. Puffing out his cheeks there, he was worried. Down in that away dugout, they're plotting a change, and it looks like the centre back is going to go play up front.
Yeah, here he comes. A different challenge for that home defence.
Trying to increase this lead. Just looking at the tactics of this. Match. Maybe this substitution will hold the key. Well, we don't see it very often, but the manager is going for broke here. He's allowed three fresh faces, and here they come all at once. What a chance! He might be needed again, the goalkeeper. referee. Hands. Got his head to it, but couldn't put it onto the target.
Oh, unlucky. He's lost his marker and he's done ever so well to do that, but the final bit was eluding him. From the danger. Oh, he lost it, and now he's got it back. This is a key moment for the manager. He knows he's got the lead, and he's now going to do his best to try and retain that.
More positive from the away team now, getting the challenges in further up the pitch, higher pressure.
Surely he's going to score here. In with a chance. Oh, penalty. No question. There's a penalty and a yellow card.
Yeah, and I think that's sensible. You hate to see a red card for that kind of infringement.
Knocked in from the penalty spot, made it look easy.
The way he walked up to it, you could just see he was going to score. So confident.
And the score is 3-0. Fernandez. Back to him. Well, this is great teamwork, the way they're knocking the ball around. Well, just over 84 minutes gone, 6 minutes left on my watch. He's into the challenge. Defender's done very well to clear that. That's a clever part of football, isn't it, to backheel the ball like that. And in goes the cross. They got the ball in, but they really didn't look like converting the cross. This could be a counter-attack on, having won the ball in that tackle. Fernandez. And here's the shot. Didn't get much time to see that. Struck the post here.
Oh, he's managed to hold on to it this time.
This is a headline result for the underdogs. A genuine surprise, not to say sensation.
I think so, no doubt.
Jangan lupa subrek sama tombol ring.
Kita lanjutin besok PS-nya ya.